Hello everybody, I'm gonna record this video names of fbugs.com. Today I'm gonna show you a great tech in Dragon City, which will be our free food cheat. You don't need any programs for this, just a simple website and of course your own Dragon City account. Once you get those two things, which you can easily find, then this means that you are ready to go. So let's get started. First of all, you have to log into your Facebook account and open this game called Dragon City. I'm using Google Chrome at the moment, but it doesn't have to be Google Chrome. You can just simply use any other web browser. I just feel more comfortable in this thing. Let me get some new crazy Christmas things. Yes, that's fine. I'm gonna just simply refresh the page. So it will be a really easy cheat to do, and we will have fun while using, or better say abusing it. So let's get started. You will need a simply link which I will provide you under this release topic, which will direct you to this site on which you will find simply our Facebook fan page to like and YouTube channel to subscribe, so you will be able to be aware of any new release of our cheats once we have them recorded or just shared. So just make sure that you like our page and subscribe to our channel. After this, just simply click the continue button to get to the cheat site. So at this point, it's possible that you will redirect yourself to some ads, but it really doesn't matter. Just wait and click on skip ad, and they will simply redirect you back. It's possible that you have something like click here before submit. Just click on it. It will redirect you to ad site. Just wait 5 seconds, skip it, and you will be back here with the submit button. So at this point, we have to fill those blanks, which is the Facebook ID and the session ID. So to find those things is quite simple. Just go back to the games tab, just right click on a place on which the game is not running, and say show window source. At this point, you will just simply open a new tab with tons of codes, and at the beginning we will see our Facebook ID, which is the user ID. So just simply just copy it, paste it over here. So now go for the session ID. For this, just go back to the tab on which the codes were shown. Just simply click on Control F and type over here session ID, and you will get your session ID also here next to this session ID thing. Just simply copy it, mark it, go back to the cheat interface, the session ID, and paste it, and just simply click on submit and let it do his work. You will just simply see the results over here. As you can see, I had 724,000 food, but now I have 974,000 food. So you can just simply overdo this. Just simply click on F5 or just simply refresh the page to avoid those ads to be shown. Just wait a bit, may take a few longer. You can just simply do these things till you get banned. You know, if you get banned, it will just simply take 30 minutes, and after this you will be ready to go. So I will just simply go to my games interface and check if it's really working. As you can see, I still have 724,000 food, but I'm just gonna refresh this page for you guys to show you that it has take effect. I mean the cheat. So it's been loading. It may take a few seconds, but once it is done, you will see that it will take effect. Now I have 974,000. So this is the main point of this cheat. You will just simply get free food, and you can just simply do it and do it and do it again and again and again and again till you get sick of it. I hope you enjoyed, guys. See you next.